from south and west, Britain sends forces into Iran. The Axis points. Across Iran, three times the size of France, roll the mechanized forces of the Allies, while the people of the nation look on with seeming indifference. Near the town of Kazvin, the two columns meet, and the long Allied front reaching from the Arctic to Libya is joined.